lining a two-pronger. Winslow takes a look. Fires! Scores! Somehow, in all that humanity, there was an opening for the puck, and the Ducks lead.
Seconds remaining, the two-man advantage for the Ducks.
Boy, move
across and the score. Corey Perry finishes, and there will still be power play time for the Ducks here as they score in the 5-on-3 and 24 seconds remain, and the penalty on Shane O'Brien for slashing. There's a shot in front. Rebound put in by Solani. Rebound came out in front of Jonathan Blom. Solani buries it. And the Ducks score twice in 38 seconds to take a 2-0 lead.
On the power play with a plus 62.
Now the power play over. Jeffrey out of the box. Puck in front! And the score after the penalty. Ryan Getzlaf makes it 4-1 at 15:54. Puck in front! And the score after the penalty. Ryan Getzlaf makes it 4-1 at 15:54.
Just a little leg one. Tip, Joel Ward. Taken back out by Perry. Here's McMillan.
To the front of the score!
The Ducks take the lead, a minute 17 into the third period.